Nelson. Back to Bradley. Simon. This is De Leon turning and feeding it out towards Richie Laryea. Laryea against Bello. Here goes Richie Laryea once again. Driven across goal. Piatti with a header. And TFC might have won it right to the end. Pablo Piatti with his fourth goal for the club. Created by the run of Richie Laryea.
It's all about marvellous Richie Laryea. 1v1 with George Bello. Ball at his feet. What's he going to do? Is he going to jink left? Is he going to jink right? He's just got Bello on toes, waiting and waiting. And then he plays the ball into the box. There's a slight deflection on it from George Bello. I think it comes from underneath his leg. Laryea gets that half yard to get the ball in. Tries to get a block in it. It's deflected into the sky, and that is an absolutely wonderful header from Pablo Piatti. That is so difficult. Magnificent. He's leaning back, he's coming away from the goal, and he just guides it in off the outside of the post, the faraway post, glances.
Piatti, who joined as a designated player back in February from Espanyol, making his 17th appearance.
What a brilliant finish. There it is, just a half a yard. Is he going inside, is he going outside? That little left foot touch creates the space on the outside. Ball into a box, what a header, coming away from the goal. He knows he can't put too much power on it, it's going to go over the crossbar. Yeah, it's marvellous, it really is. It's been a tough night, tough second half again. They're tired, there's the whistle.
It is 9 matches unbeaten for Greg Vanney's team.